Hello, good day guys, this is Dr. Cool. Welcome back. Over the past 5 years, I've been studying different car makes and model problems, and here let's come back to Nigeria a little bit. I think this is gonna be a little bit off for most of you guys. Let's say your car is you smoking, either you're in a traffic or when you're revving your car, I'm driving faster, you see, when you look at the side mirror, you see chains of blue smoke following your tailpipe. This is very common problem with a bad piston ring. Now the essence of making this very video here is, as you can see here, these are actually as a result of a bad piston rings that are worn out and due for replacement. So most of the times when these very piston rings go bad, your car will start losing oil. Not only losing oil, it loses compression, it loses power, and it also takes more fuel than normal. So here in this very episode here, we're gonna be updating you with how we can be able to rebuild your engine and give it another chance at a lesser cost. We know that engine is very expensive right now, so what we're gonna be doing here is typically rebuilding the engine and change some of the components that are very bad, that are not performing as they're supposed to. Like, if you take a look at this very car right now, this is a Corolla model. The engine has been fully out and some of the electronics are out of the place. And you're guaranteed of using both the AC and everything just like it is. Just take a look at it like... When the manufacturer rebuild your engine, this is gonna be close, because we often try as much as possible to push our limit to the best and get your engine back working as it should without hurting your wallet too much. Now the reason why I often say that you shouldn't buy a used engine is because you don't know how many lifespan, I mean how many years, how many mileage that has been dumped on that very engine there. So you stand a chance of risking your money, because as soon as you bought the engine, if you start smoking or shorting oil, you're not gonna get your money back. They will give you simple rings to get a mechanic who is gonna get this done by yourself. So that is why in this very video here, it's more like trying to give you guys the best deal at the best affordable price. So guys, if you are interested in this, drop me a comment section, drop me a comment within the video or within this thread. And my location is in Abuja, precisely in Duse Alhaji. So get to meet, regardless of the car make and model, we are not brand specific when it comes to rebuilding engine. So, and the first thing first, which I'm gonna tell you, sorry, what I'm gonna be using to cut this up is, we need to inspect your car first, examine the component, listen to the engine sound so we can be able to know if there is any internal structural failure, deformities aside the piston rings which we talked about. If suppose the connecting rod is having problems, suppose there is a clearance in the crankshaft, but if all that is in a very good condition, then you have better caught. So I hope to see you on the other side. Bye for now.